Carolina Attorney General Alan Wilson says he will not reopen the case of 19-year-old Zachary Hammond shot dead by a Seneca police officer. That shooting was ruled justified. Wilson states in a letter he cannot open the case because it would create a dangerous precedent. He goes on to say his office cannot be put in the position of second-guessing every controversial prosecution decision made by a solicitor.